it just gets translated in yes.
But this is sort of enough of this, we can start the conversation. But as you can see, this is how it could be. Mm-hmm. This is all just JavaScript-based stuff on top of a highly complicated database.